genius's genes, born of my own flesh and blood. You are but one of millions, created to serve our great empire in the Magitek infantry.
To serve you?
Yes. And now you've finally come home to Niflheim, my son.
Shut up! You're wrong. I'm a Lucian! I am not one of your experiments!
Not anymore. Now, you're nothing but a failure. I ought to return you whence you came. Perhaps then you might serve some useful purpose.
Never!
With your help, my ascension to divinity is now all but complete. Soon, neither the kings of Lucis nor the gods themselves will be able to challenge my reign.
Look what you've done! You've gone homicidal! No! Patricidal!
No!
You lose your friends and murder your family! Now you've no one left.
Shut up!
Vital functions decreasing. Plasmodium activity index increasing. Demonification complete. Initiating transfer to unit XDA 1002, Immortalis.
You always play hard to get like this?
Aranea!
Save it, Blondie. On your feet. So this is that new model they're working on. I don't know what's got you so shook, but you can deal with it later. Let's move. I'm only gonna say this once. Lose your will to live and you lose all hope of me helping your sorry ass. Got it?
Target detected. Capture and retrieved immediately. Commence capture and retrieval of compromised unit.
Lights out!
Move it. Head there. I'll catch up later.
But what about you?
I said I'll catch up.
But what
just
if you...
go!
Sure. Catch you later, Aranea. Almost as good as what Iggy used to make. Oh. Well, at least it's quiet for a change.
Don't tell me you thought that would work. Prompto, right? You could at least look happy to see me. I ran into your buddies in Tenebrae. You've got 'em worried sick. You gonna go see 'em or what?
I can't. I'm not like them. I I was born here. In Niflheim. All this time. And I've never told them. And that's not even the worst part. I wasn't born into a happy family. I was made. Created in some laboratory. The entire reason I exist is to make Nacht and all of them miserable. How could I possibly see them? They'd never accept the real me.
You spent all that time driving around together and you still don't know what kind of guys they really are. In case you forgot, your princely pal and I weren't always on such friendly terms. But you know what? He put all that aside and asked me to make sure you were safe.
He did?
Think he'd do that for someone who makes him miserable?
Is everybody okay?
All things considered, I guess. Sounds like they've been through a lot since you left, but they're still dead set on getting to the capital.
Hope they make it.
They'd have a better shot with you around.
Did they say anything else about me?
Not that I can recall.
Huh. Right.
His Highness was so worried about you, he could barely speak. But don't worry, I whipped him into shape.
So, he doesn't hate me after all.
I can tell you want to get back together with them, so why not let them know?
You think they'd let me back? After all this? And even if they did let me back, I'd probably cause them nothing but trouble.
Because you're doing such a great job of living with yourself. What do you? You worry so much about what other people want from you, you don't even know what you want anymore. Your life isn't yours to live. Forget about what everyone else thinks for a second and figure out what it is you're really after here. I'm going after that new model in the morning. You're on your own now, kid.
Huh? All I ask is that you continue to support Noctis, and that you remain ever at his side.
How does she expect someone like me to support him? Am I good enough? Does he want me around? Is that really what Noct and everyone else want? For me to be with them? Wait, but what about me? What do I want?
It took me a while, but I finally found my answer. It's time. Aranea. I'm ready. I thought about what you said, and I've decided to face my fears once and for all. I can't choose where I came from, but I can choose where I'm going.
All right. But slow me down and you're going to get left behind.
Rise and shine, shortcake! They're down. Now's your chance.
Lights out!
Shoo! Going in.
Let's go!
Have a nice flight! Took you long enough.
Bring it on.
According to my intel, they're housing the new model here.
It's some kind of Magitek armor, right? What's so new about it?
This one's got a ghost in the machine. Chief Basithia himself managed to fuse his soul with the core. The demons this guy created destroyed Insomnia. If we don't take him out now, he's liable to destroy the whole world. Our cue to go.
Target detected. Eliminate immediately. Commence elimination of compromised unit.
Ah!
Things are everywhere.
Shoot!
Thank you. Sphere 724.
It must be close.
Incoming!
Unit XDA-1002, Immortalis. Plasmodic miasma transfer complete. No psychic obstructions detected. All systems operational. Activating Immortalis.
It's outside! It's gigantic!
So that's the new model. And that means he must be inside that thing.
Hop on!
Whoa!
Ready for round two?
You bet!
You all right?
Yeah. This is what I wanted.
Then say it like you mean it. You did good, kid.
Couldn't have done it without you, girl. Seriously, though. Well, I better catch up with Nacht and the guys. He's got a lot on his plate. And I figure he could probably use a hand, taking back the crystal and all that. And who knows? Maybe I'll take it back before he does.
Don't get ahead of yourself.
Honestly, I don't know for sure if they're going to accept me for who I really am. But I'll never know if I don't speak up. So I'm gonna tell him. After all, it's my life to live.
The boy has become a man. Anyway, Grawley is straight ahead.
Aranea!
Yeah?
Thanks!
Ba-ba-ba-bum-bum-bum-bum-ba-bum.
Sorry. For what? For falling right into his trap? And for hurting you like that?
I know, right? How could you possibly do such a horrible thing after everything we've been through?
Nah. It's okay. You're not the only one who fell for it.
Once this is all over, I say we break down the borders. Come together as one nation.
Huh?
I mean, what does it matter where you're from, anyway?
You know, I never thought I'd say this, but you sounded like a real king for a second.
Better late than never. I'm gonna make this world a better place. You with me?
Uh-huh. Ever at your side.